Okay, here we are at the Linné Hostel in Gothenburg, and the sex slaves are going off, and I am staying here two more nights. Everything's so expensive in Sweden, but this is very reasonable. So I will stay in Gothenburg 2 days and fly to Berlin and wait there for the slaves to come. I'm going to go get a t-shirt, walk around Berlin and publicize and prepare the way for die Schlava.